All right, let's talk to Mr. B, and then we got to go back up to the roof. Jimmy is up there with lightning.
Mr. Birch.
Yeah.
How you doing?
I feel like I've been screwed, glued, and tattooed.
Now, that sounds like that would be a positive in your line of work, though, being a shop teacher and all.
It's about breaking even for me. listen, fellas, I was out at the Palmdale Tool and Die Convention Saturday.
Sure.
Demonstrating a new product.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's an industrial version of the Flowbee hair cutting system.
Well, that sounds scary.
This one utilizes a 220 twist block adapter, shop vac, and laminate trimmer.
Right.
Anyway, I lost control of the device after a power surge. It grabbed me by the short hairs, and I gave myself a page boy.
Really?
Doc says it'll grow out.
Sure. Was that in front of a whole group of people? Was it like a demonstration?
Yes, it was humiliating.
Yeah.
From the waist down, I look like Ringo.
You know, that's the first time something that you've lost control of hasn't gone up inside you.
Well, you know, this one had about 20 foot of cord on it, and I had that tied around a table leg, so.
Right.
I'm playing it safe now, but.
Very, very good. That's good to hear.
That's not why I called.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I received a letter from L.A. Unified, the teachers' union, and the PTA, mandating forced retirement at the end of the 95 school year.
Really?
Yeah.
I wasn't aware that you were anywhere near retirement age, Mr. Burston.
Well, I'm not, but they enclosed a 17-page conduct and safety violation report and a 3,500-signature petition. There's only 900 kids at the damn school.
You know how they are with their paperwork.
Anyway, listen, I just wanted to call and give a message to the parents, faculty, and PTA pussy.
This is probably a good idea. What with the new season getting ready to start? You're going back to school.
Yeah.
And most of them listen to this show, too, so it's a perfect forum.
This is my last year. This is my farewell tour, so I got some policy changes.
All right.
First of all, you can kiss my big, hairy, chafed, debris-littered, chop-peaching ass. Now grab a pencil. I'm going to give you a list of this year's required projects. You know, there's been some changes made.
Right.
Crossbow, shotgun rack, casket, stash box, hash pipe, hookah pipe, lawn jockey, gag guillotine, real guillotine, penthouse decoupage placard, bong, steel club, and penis-shaped butter churn.
Let me see if I get this right. All those things are what they're going to have to make this year?
These are the required projects. No more birdhouses or keychains.
Right.
Now, a couple of safety tips for the young ones listening are going to be in my shop. When working around solvents or lacquer, it's nice to smoke. If you don't smoke, now's a good time to start.
Good advice.
Always work barefoot.
All right.
Never unplug a tool just to change a blade. And a couple of things to avoid. Dust masks, work gloves, earplugs, religion, chop smock, seatbelt, safety glasses, and family values. That's it, fellas.
I can tell it's going to be another great year for you, Mr. Burgum.
I'll be sitting around watching Baywatch, entertaining the family, and thinking of new ways to injure myself in the garage.
Right. Always good to hear from you.
Thanks, fellas.
You got to feel good having a guy like that in charge of our kids.